I get out probably 4 or 5 times a week on the course, and the last week I tried to get around the cliffs. I took the wrong tide chart, so I was sort of knee deep at the start and then waist deep, and by the time I ended up, I was swimming around Point Danger. And I mean, worst case scenario, I got that covered.
Some good trails and stuff out here, so looking forward to seeing what's in store for this course.
The track condition, I guess, different types of trails that we're going to hit, checking out, you know, what kind of terrain we're going to be going on, the climbs. On this course, obviously the water, a bit of the scenery, good coffee spots.
Well, we were doing drugs in Santa Fe and hotels in New York City, riding trains in Tokyo, streets of Mexico. Come on, chase the sun. Yeah, come on. On the telephone, tell them that you're never coming home. Never coming home for
The trail in the ground, and then the cliffs on the side make me feel like I'm still at home in amongst the cliffs and the mounds. It's good.
The only hiccup has been Chris getting a bit carried away at the nude beach. He just took a bit of a detour into the sand dunes.
Good up here to the spot, the single track, nice, especially when you can see it climbing the scarpment. Remember, we were down coming along, following along the shoreline here, as far as you can see, pretty much over that point, along the bottom of the cliff line, around behind us, all the way up to Torquay, with a little bit of swimming here and there, to the checkpoint. I think it's going to be the first checkpoint. And then some nice flowing single trail all along the cliff line there, overlooking Bells. And then we hit into this kind of scruffy forest with some sweet single track. It's looking good along here.
Well, we were we're doing drugs in Santa Fe and hotels in New York City, lot of dreams in Tokyo, streets of Mexico. Come on, chase the sun. Yeah, come on, chase the sun. Well, best weekend on the telephone. Tell them that I ain't never coming home.
Sweet, sweet single track. That's what I got to say. It's fast, fast course. The whole way heading out along the coastline, we're blessed with some hard packed sand, which was nice. Something I forgot to mention to bring the snorkel, but I would advise that for maybe on the mandatory listing sections. It was pretty awesome going along that section. Then coming back from Torquay, just single track heaven. You wanted to be on a bike almost. You're just floating through the bush and really good, nice turning and quick track. It's definitely something different and a challenge. There's still a few climbs in there, just kind of meandering climbs, which is good to break it up. But quick and an adventure. Yeah, you pass through so many landscapes that I'll never see in the mountains. That's for sure.
Yeah, different running, especially at the start. That's, real different kind of running along the beach and pretty amazing cliffs and stuff like that. Like, really was a lot of fun to kind of run up close to them and then jumping across some rocks and stuff, wading around a few little sections and trying not to get waist deep in water, which is a bit of fun. And then kind of intermediate stuff in between, which is pretty kind of fast and going once you get off the beach. And then you get onto some really nice single trails, which was a lot of bushland, kind of long grass and just winding trails, and kind of really get like a nice real groove on through there, and it's real good fun running. So yeah, really enjoyed it.